Hey everybody, Dave from Wind Dance here. I'm going to save you $1,000 or $2,000. Lately, here in the Gorge, every second day somebody's coming in saying, oh, I lost my foil, I hit a log, or I hit the sandbar, or I hit an anchor chain, one guy. So don't lose your foil. Leash it with a couple of dollars worth of string, tie it to your back foot strap, and then lasso it around your mast. Or even better, buy one of these. These are from NSI. We sell them. They're called mounting plates, and they're $15 for a set of two. On the back is an adhesive sticky back 3M VHB epoxy. It won't come off. Of course, if you buy our Foilworks brand, you're only $599 for kite and $749 for windsurf, so you're going to lose less if you don't use my new leash plan. Give us a call at Wind Dance. Have a great day.